speculation abound about the World Wrestling Federation owner, Mr. McMahon, and a major announcement this Monday. Along with Bruce Pritchard, I'm Kevin Kelly, and welcome everyone to Shotgun.
Live this Monday night, Kevin. What is the announcement that Mr. McMahon is going to make?
Introducing first the company by D'Lo Brown from Silsbee, Texas, weighing in at an even 400 pounds, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
We'll talk about the World Wrestling Federation owner here in the hour, but before Mark Henry competes in action, 2 weeks ago on Raw, we saw Chyna arrested, apparently for failure to appear at a recent hearing. Of course, Mark Henry is currently suing Chyna for sexual harassment.
Unbelievable. But I think Mark Henry right now, before he came out, he told me he has a new poem for the love of his life, Chyna.
Yeah. I wrote this poem the night they took Chyna away from me. Hey, Chyna, in jail all alone. No one to talk to, no one to phone.
It's getting emotional.
I'll be with you after I win. That's when the real fireworks begin.
Oh, please.
Yeah, I liked it. I thought it was pretty good.
You ready for this whooping, boy?
Well, we'll see if Scott Zappa is indeed ready for this whooping. Kicking us off on Shotgun. Of course, D'Lo Brown accompanying Mark Henry down at ringside. D'Lo and Mark Henry got the attention of the New Age Outlaws this past Monday, Bruce.
Yes, they did, and we may be seeing a new tag team on the horizon in the form of D'Lo Brown and Mark Henry.
Scott Zappa running chest first into the world's strongest man, and now taken down by a clothesline.
Speaking of getting people's attention, Shane McMahon got his father's attention this past Monday, for sure.
One of the most emotional moments we've ever seen. A family unraveling, apparently. Scott Zappa now attempting to mount some offense here on the world's strongest man. Going to the second rope. And look at that. Big shoulder. Take down a 400-pounder.
Well, Zappa's not going to sit back and wait for Mark Henry to come to him. Zappa's going to take the fight to Henry.
Maybe Mark Henry's lovesick. Chyna not around these days. Oh, boy. Chyna, of course, has taken a leave of absence from DX and the WWF to deal with these legal problems. That's an elbow smash. Oh, no.
Oh.
Press, and I think this one is over. Oh, wait a minute now. Come on.
Henry could have had it all right there.
Mark Henry really coming into his own as of late. And the same could be said for Shane McMahon, who stood up to his father after 28 years this past week. We'll talk more about that in the hour.
And we found out what was in the letter.
Oh, we certainly did.
Oh, what a power slam.
Mark Henry now, head of steam. Look out below. Hook of the leg, and I think it is now over. Three count is told, and Mark Henry victorious.
You got to wonder what's going through Chyna's mind right now, watching Mark Henry being victorious here this week on Shotgun.
Got to wonder what's going through Mr. McMahon's mind as well. We won't have to wait long, though.
No, we will not. And when you talk about Mr. McMahon, are you wondering about Shane or Vince?
Mark Henry with a big win, kicking us off this week on Shotgun. And certainly, we've all got to be thinking about Survivor Series. Mr. McMahon is guaranteed a new champion will be crowned in that 16-man one-night tournament.
And other big news, Stone Cold Steve Austin is back, and that could spell trouble for Mr. McMahon, Mr. Vince McMahon, that is.
Let's visit Doc Hendricks and Slam Jam.